two, three, four. Got a cupboard with cans of food, filtered water and pictures of you, and I'm not coming out until this is all over. Where the light bends at the cracks, and I'm screaming at the top of my lungs, pretending the echoes belong to someone. Someone I used to know. He's finally gone. Oh. Wanna walk through the empty streets, feel something constant under my feet, but all the news reports recommend that I stay in. Shows that we cannot hold our insides in, and that's when we'll explode. Won't be a pretty sight. And we become. So when somebody's finally gone.